We were once their age, and I truly believe the future is going to be bright if we keep investing in the minds of our youth more and more each year.
Looks like we're right on time to usher in some luck.